Hello every future desktop. Welcome to my series Desktop with Guruu. You can call me by Han Guruu or Guruu. And today we will work with S3 to create status chart website in S3. Or if you have your web application hosted status, you can deploy any hosted status in S3. So let's do it.